Follow the creation of the Danish Museum of Naval Warfare from idea to presentation in Unreal Engine. Welcome once again to this brand new course where we will answer a new assignment. This time bring back some focus on Copenhagen's naval war history. The whole idea with this course, where we dive into a more concrete or precise and contextual architectural project, is to showcase the architect's arsenal of tools. Maybe we could integrate some kind of design that mimics the maritime and naval form language. And so the first thing I write is, let's play a game where I'm an architect and you're the developer. So the game starts with you being the developer. Now it already starts segmenting the building into different spaces, which I think is very interesting also. So I just took that assignment and pasted it into an open office document like that. For more, visit @artvis007 on YouTube.